get your player to go, not on my, but on my channel, but like, how do you get your player to do the combine, the thing to get to the draft? I said, that's bad. It should be right there. Right there. It says lead, don't it? Pirates out here. Well, he ain't even supposed to do that. He's a defender. He ain't supposed to score like that.
It's in the blood, Pops.
Yeah, nobody told you to come out doing that, man. You're supposed to play defense.
Blood fire, Father. Blood fire. me do what's in me heart.
Yeah, look up, man.
I can't help it, Father. Me leap, man. Me leap. Me feeling mad froggish, man.
Yeah.
Call me the toad. Why? Cause I leap, nigga. I leap on you. Suck you in the face.
You gonna do that? Do that.
Even like that nigga in the shadow says, call your ass over. You give that 90 minutes. If no one come out, you go and you kill everything. You kill everybody. Because you give him 90 seconds. And you go in there and you kill everybody.
You say kill everybody in there.
And they big nigga walk by, that motherfucker walk past, nigga push that nigga out the way.
Yeah, that 30 seconds about you.
You give him 90 seconds. And you go in there and you kill everybody.
Look, stop scoring, man. Get the ball. Oh, this is easy. Way to hit. Way to hit. That's my cousin.
Getting fucked up on threes too, huh, Curry? Yeah, another feeling. Did you just send it to Curry?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you haven't been keeping up with the Curry bloodline. The damn Curry family can shoot. It's in their blood. Including the ones that play, is it Oh no, that's the Tom. That's Klay Thompson's family. They got baseball players. No, Curry blood just got basketball players.
Yeah, yeah. I think the girl's gonna be different though. Anybody else, they would have let them score the Sarah.
Catch up, baby.
I got ball. This is all me.
Get me off the goddamn key, nigga. Got me stuck in the key. I couldn't fucking move for shit. Couldn't move for shit. That's alright. What y'all gonna do, man? I'm just hoping to get the ball to somebody, maybe. Tell them to go up and start chewing the air before you get to the net. Like, I'm gonna get up there.
Motherfuckers gonna be mad. I'll make that pack match up. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers are good.
Understand that one. Yeah. They should do this shit.
You can afford it.
If I can go back in time and learn how to pick up my shit, the right word, dude.
That's right.
I had to cut when I was in school.
Nigga, when I, every time, hey, even off of Ironwood and in Zona,
no.
As soon as I moved, the motherfuckers were like, I'm cutting my hair right. Like, oh, yeah, we know, you know how to cut. What the fuck makes you think I know how to cut hair?
I'm black.
I know how to cut hair off.
I know how to cut my hair.
I know how to cut my head.
Yeah.
Okay? I know how to cut my head.
I can even tell you.
I know how to do this.
Yeah. Let me practice on a cancer patient. Let me practice on
this. You just gonna fall out, look. Gonna fall out anyway.
Exactly.
Hey, can I practice on a cadaver?
Yeah.
I need to practice on some dead bodies. Preferably white people, because man, their hair is just out of this world.
Yeah.
I see motherfuckers like comb that shit out and then cut some shit with some scissors and then comb it out again and cut it. Nah. I know how to turn some clippers on.
Yeah. Oil, take them apart.
Yeah. I know if you tell me a certain guard, I can fuck with you. But if you want a cold lineup and designs, I got nothing for you. You have to make some phone calls. Yeah, I got nothing for you. I got nothing.
I got nothing for you. Nope.
You don't need it. Yes, I keep that. And then you be the one.
One die.
Keep doing your thing. Ooga booga.
Okay.
underestimate her.
Ooh, that one starts in 2 hours?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Brooklyn?
No.
No, I'm saying no, this is one that's open now.
Yeah, no, I'm going to see what's in.
Yeah, this one's open now. Okay.
Let's see my other one.
Yeah, it usually does when I do it. I get a little, get a little watery. Yeah.
Let me see some. Talking about how you throw that on because it's just this event, okay. Oh my god, alcohol. Oh, Chris. Yeah, Chris is shit. Sit on this bra like this, okay. Let me see. See, it's not for her. That's why I hate that shit that takes a long time to load. Find somebody to play with them, that's the thing.
I just need 3 wins. That's it. Yeah.
No, we'll get this shit on the first one, watch. Get this shit on the first one. Reset button.
Which we got 2K.
Oh man.
Temperatures. Need to adjust the colors on the TV.
Alright, so you're looking to grow your beard out or for better beard growth. Maybe starting with patches against spots for slow growth.
Shot clock, man.
I'm just lost.
Shooting, somebody shooting, man. shut me screen. Come on, I gotta do something. The screens are giving me a lot.
You were wide the fuck open at the 3-point. What the fuck was that? Mid-range, open two. What? Shit, 3-point. What the fuck was that?
Welcome to life.
And you a point shooter. You could have easily got that. What the fuck? That's some of the dumbest shit I've ever seen. Oh, Father God, it says 1979. You were born in the 70s? Holy shit, you're not smarter?
To him. Give me that, man. What the fuck y'all doing? Yeah, I'll give it to somebody else now, man.
Pass it, yeah, pass it.
Now. You're doing too much now, homie. You got 5 on the clock, man. That's all you.
Danger
close.
Put it
up, put it up. There you go. Yeah, that's all right. No, that's all right. Shit. We got it. Everybody get their dude. I got it.
Look, ball movement done correctly.
I got him. This my dude. I got him. I got Donovan. Back up. I got it. Good looking. He got that body weight on him and shit. That's alright.
What in God's name am I seeing here?
We about to. It's almost over.
Yeah. Don't worry, the pain. The pain's almost over. 79, huh? Thank God I'm older. Oh, must have been something that you must have been born closer to the 80s.
Oh, jeez.
Come on.
Oh, I wasn't trying to give it to him.
Yeah, that's fine. He was, yeah, at least, yeah. At least he took a shot instead of running, dancing. Yeah.
Which way you going? You going to the left or the right? There you go. Somebody catch this, get this ball out this air.
He started running. The person started running. It was beautiful. Open two. Mid-range. He had the three. Soon he was right there. He had the Grand Canyon. He had space and opportunity. I have a point shooter. He could have easily got that three. What are you talking about?
He kind of slow. His movement is too far behind him.
No, no. Somebody born in 79.
No better.
Come on. I understand running around to get open, but when you first had that ball, you were wide open. There was nobody near you. All that extra stuff, and then dribbling in, and then losing the ball?
You thought he had it like that.
Don't think...
I'm going to tell you the reason why people do that type of stuff. You got to look at it. Whatever position you in, somebody else that's coming to the lobby gonna try to outshine that person.
Why?
I'm telling you. Trust me.
I don't understand.
Come out with a wing score and come out with a wing score and watch everybody else gonna try to be in competition.
If you're a point shooter and then you're supposed to shoot mid range outside, what were you dancing back in for?
Like you said, because you see another point shooter.
Oh, Father God, don't give me that.
I'll bullshit you not. I'm saying you ain't never had your player.
I'm gonna pay attention. I honestly don't look at the same thing
with 18. If somebody,
let them go ahead.
I'm just saying because you got to look at a lot of people. To me, on here, if you got a certain player and they look a certain way and do something different, you intimidate their next play, so they feel they got to do something better than you.
Fuck that! I'm saying, I don't care.
That's how they looking at it.
Yeah, I can't.
You see me? I don't give a fuck about that ball.
Yeah, I don't look through their eyes. I'm too busy looking through mine. They can have it.
I'm trying to see who's around and shit like that.
I don't understand. What was that? He was a point shooter. He was wide open. You saw it. Everybody else was to the left, over there. He got the ball. He runs it back out. Boom. 3-point line. He could have easily turned around. Boom.
But he wanted to go in. And, yeah, I see, it's people like that all the time. They come in. They're like, fuck. It should be like, damn, they're... You got a lane to go in, but you want to come all the way back out or do all that little whoop-whoop shit. Then trying to come in, like, man, you already have to shoot.
And you come back in right when everybody's coming back into the key.
Exactly. You see, I stay out the key. I run around and move. I'm staying there like everybody else. You see people get called for that 3-second shit. Every time I get called, if I'm stuck, I'm going to call it. I'm stuck.
I'm out here safe. I can get green. Even if the shot meter's gone, I should know how to shoot this.
No, not necessary. Not for most people in here.
What do I do?
It's a lot of motherfuckers that's fucking retarded.
1% not retarded.
It's a lot of more than that.
I understand it's just a game, but good lord, play.
Well, it's called ball movement. I want to see how that shit look, because it said it's yellow. I got to see how that shit look in the game.
I said sometimes ball movement is the only time they fucking shift their sack or something. That's the only ball movement for some of these cats.
Yeah. I'm trying to see if we run into that one dude so I can bust his bubble.
If they got a pair of balls to begin with. Father God.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to start doing. When I get the ball, I'm going to start telling motherfuckers.
Run this way.
Yeah, I'm going to hit that D-pad, tell motherfuckers to cut, post up.
Yeah, you got to isolate, man. Because
there's too many motherfuckers there. Like I said, everybody's to the fucking right. Left is wide the fuck open.
Grand Canyon.
Yeah. I'm gonna start telling motherfuckers to cut. Well, cut, nigga. Too many people in one area. You don't need all the walls in one area.
Let's just hope they can read.
Yeah. This ain't the Jabberwockies. Ain't gonna come out in the middle, nigga, like Shaq.
Give me the ball. How about you defend your play so he don't get the damn ball? So when he does get the ball, you're right there in front of him.
The only ball you're gonna get is them tattoos.
Wow.
The only time you gonna get the ball, dude, you put them tattoos on you.
That's awful.
You and the ball gonna blemish, nigga. Fade away.
It is a nice play.
I like the cage too.
Cage is nice.
Yeah. Nice color, clean. Fuck y'all, you want that shit for.
Good save.
Try to box these motherfuckers out.
Yeah.
My little ass, I'll at least box out on you. That's off. That's all y'all right there. My without the thing. There you go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I like that. Trying to get the money off the thing, boy. That's my dude. That's my dude.
Should have turned that block into a right cross.
Yeah, that's all you know.
Chin check his ass from the top. Sleep him on the way down.
Shoot it.
Danger close.
There you go. All day, good pass. So he said, I got it.
Get back. Stop.
Get the Hornet, dude. He's nuts. I'm about to say, oh.
He's nuts. Okay. Shit, you should have got a piece of that.
Yeah, exactly.
Next time, choke him on the way down. I saw your arm was in perfect position. It's slipping around his neck and... Oops.
Yeah, that's all you right there.
Yeah, that's all you. Nice one.
Still sitting down there.
What was that about?
Guess what else, boy, man. I gotta tie my shoes.
I guess.
There you go. That's his shit right there.
That and quick steals, apparently. He's just right there.
See lot slide like that, man. Nah, this nigga, man. That's all good.
There you go.
That's all you, sir.
No three.
Where are you going, homie? You're not going towards the basket, homie.
Yeah, where do you think you're going, nigga? Oh, yeah. Don't play that shit. Might let you slide one time. There you go.
Nice.
I mean, kept trying to move, huh?
Hey, keep it going.
Yeah, it ain't going nowhere. I'm gonna hold you for a second. Let everybody get on D. Find out who they sticking. I could have started a couple times. You know, I like playing with motherfuckers.
Mm-hmm.
We'll back you up. Force a little shot clock a little bit. Y'all behind me, don't get too comfortable. Still play up on your man. It took her a long time to get back up like that.
Man. She sat down and checked her phone for a minute.
Look at this nigga.
Oh, there, he's a hot mess. NBA, man, you so happy you in the NBA. You didn't have nothing else going, did you?
Hmm. He was a perm before he came in the NBA.
No. As soon as he signed the contract, he said, fuck the perm. He said, fuck any kind of hairdo. I'm just going to look like a damn fool now.
Exactly. You paid a couple $100,000 a year.
Just make me look like a damn fool, will you?
Yeah.
I'm going to sit down in this barber chair and just make me look like a damn fool.
Yeah. He going to the barber shop like coming to America. He said, just make it short and simple. Mm-hmm. Nice and neat. Nigga, cut that shit off.
What is that?
He said that'd be $8.
Ain't no chemicals, natural mint and berries. Nigga, that's just activated.
Yeah.
Cut that tail off. That'd be
$8. Yeah. Quit. That shit's gonna be crazy. Ah, that's my shit right there. Oh shit. Let me see. Yeah, I already know. Let me see. Oh, you got one. Yeah, okay. Can't lower the bitch up yet, man. Increase the defense going in. Increase 3-point shooting in that defense. Put that D on you. See the speed, ain't it? Yeah, we get you up there. That nigga over there got the suit on over there. I see you playing. You got the suit on him. You got the suit on him.
That clean.
Yeah. That's a good one to show up on your thing.
Man.
Yeah, he got that suit on. I wear that motherfucker from the little McDonald's commercials.
Man.
Wear that cap. Oh, you at least say that his parent taught him right. Mm-hmm. What all parents teach their kids? I want you to be better than me. Yeah, doing that. Daddy. Life been out there, but, you know. Man. I gotta say something for this, my kid generation to come into.
Man.
You understand, all right, Pops?
I can see that.
Got it? Man. Okay.
So
Thanks for that.
Get off the way. Same when they put you way the fuck back in. You don't want to be this way. Out of here, Mr. Fly. It's not that time of the season. Maybe one might be out prepared, but that's nice. Oh, you got that one.
And try to steal.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's stop that shit.
Big nose motherfucker. Was that necessary, sir?
You said all of it's necessary to me, yeah. There you go.
You
said, can you do this, drummer?
There's some gangsters that said, drummer, if drummer want a piece, come get it.
Hmm.
Drumming at. Show him what to do. Nice pass, nice assist. I'll accept that.
That's my dude. I got him, man, back up like a sand crab, man. Back your ass up. Y'all let motherfuckers blow right past y'all. I need no help. You hear me say team, I need help? Nah, cause we ain't a team, nigga. Y'all just some fuck arounds. Get off the line. Somebody finish it.
Finishing it.
The Golden Bear of California, huh?
Yeah, that suits you.
I mean, yeah, that's that Three Stooges shit. Yeah.
Hey,
Mom. Three versus 3 and 5 versus 5 charity, bro.
Not
want some of these?
I'll try one.
You know, I can put a put the mic way in.
I'll try one. I'm curious.
Yeah. Get this shit off the street where we down, man.
I'll try one. I'm curious. Yeah. Dollar Tree?
Yeah.
Okay, I thought so. Yeah. But meaning, I said I was gonna fuck with one of those. Yeah, I'll try one. Yes, please. I'm curious. appreciate it, sir. All right, look at y'all. Oh, see.
See. Y'all got some regular chips.
See. I was just going to be happy with the chips and cheese. Damn it. Why'd you do that? Nope, nope. Chips and cheese. One chip. That's it. Nope, we ain't fucking with that.
Fucking with that sauce.
See, I wants to, but I'm not going to. I like mine a little cheesier, but that'll do.
Cool.
That'll do in a pinch.
Yeah. Well, I got it, eh? Quick on defense, boy. Taste this and might explode. He tastes this shit. Water. Crack that open. Before you let the air out the water first.
That's funny.
That shit, bro. Let me get that curry sauce, though.
Jesus. Damn. Wow.
That shit is potent, huh?
That don't clear out your nostrils, man. That don't clear the sinuses. As soon as you took that cap off, woo! Man.
Yeah, that's that fire.
Damn.
Dripping, boy. I'm gonna eat this shit.
Oh, what are you talking about on some shrimp, nigga? Tacos. Shrimp, enchiladas. Nigga, I'll put that on a salad. A chicken salad.
Yeah.
That would be the dressing. And they said it's a vinaigrette, which can be turned into, nigga. I could do so much with that right there.
Matter of fact, let me hit Mickey and see here. Mickey, yeah.
If you haven't used it yet, bring it back over here.
Yeah.
Because apparently you can't appreciate, man, slap a little bit of that on a burger, in the burger mix, homemade burger. Here you go. Lipton tea mix, Lipton onion. Ground beef. Put that in there, right? Mix that in there, let that sit, let it harden. Instead of the ketchup and mustard, which is what I'm doing. Mm-hmm. got any smelling salt? We need to wake him up. We don't need smelling salt. Take the top off that can right there. Mm-hmm. Underneath somebody's nose, they is going to wake up. If not, they are clinically dead. That'll talk to some nose hairs for you, dude.
You try the hot stuff yet? She was like, "Oh, I don't know. I ain't gonna tell you. You just gotta hit that throat.
It's gotta hit that throat, then. Then you gonna see something." Mm-hmm. And she said, "Don't take no shot. Don't take a shot." That'd be a major no-no for anybody who do that. Anybody that thinks they can do that and a shot of alcohol.
Plus, you got the salsa down there. Don't eat no salsa except when they think you're going to take a shot afterward.
Anybody that does that is either used to taking shots with spicy shit or you a cold motherfucker. Okay?
Yeah.
Because I will personally say there is no way I could, like, take some of that. I could do that maybe. I would have to do that maybe two or three times. Let my throat get used to it. No. Then I could take a shot. But a shot of alcohol before or after that? Shit. You in trouble, nigga. You do a shot before that, you blah. Yeah. You do a shot after that, blah. You ain't, dude. There's no way. Mm-mm. Don't do no tequila. No, not with that you don't. Not with the... Mm-mm. You be a damn fool. The boldness of you.
Mm-hmm. It's got a nice kick to it.
No.
Yeah,
put that shit here. There you go. Got some paper. Put that paper on top of that. Yeah, that's a weight to that bitch. Yeah. Put that. Mike is fly. Yeah. I gotta see what the hell I did with that sticker you gave me. I know I still got it. I gotta see what the hell I did with it. I think I put it, because I was gonna put it on here, but then when I went to go put it on, I was like, probably in my work bag. I think that's what I would do. I know you gave it to me, and I know I walked out of here with it. Mm-hmm. I checked the pockets of those pants I had. I didn't find it, but I know I got it. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah.
I put that mask up there for the suckers.
Back and forth shit. Simmons.
Looks like it. Yeah.
Think so. 25, yeah.
Probably. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. playing the female characters. Do it again. Hmm. Yeah, that one. Shit the whole game, nigga. All of a sudden, nigga. All of a sudden, man, you not Mr. 10 Man no more, man. Man, you got a heart. Got it. So they won't back up real quick. That's my lane off what I need, huh? Yeah. Yeah, I get it. Trust me, I get it. And then like a good stretch. That's why I like to get on the bed on the floor from time to time. Then I get on my knees, but like, it stretches back like this. So we get all this right here, it stretches out. Where I can hear this right here popping shit. For Gilbert. Gilbert, huh? Not too much care for you. Should be able to go and bounce in the next one, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh no, I have to beat Gilbert on this one. Yeah. I have to. Smoker's cough. Clear that cough real quick. Huh? Huh? That'll get you right. That'll get you right.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, spit all that shit up out of here.
Forget all about you.
Let me see, spicy bitch, I need to leave. Four, Let me see, nigga hit me back. He said, nah, bro, I smoked that shit. Nah, he hit me back, bro. This is pretty sad on this shit. Excuse me.
Yeah, her back door is open and there's two cases of water and look like there's some groceries. I don't know if they all belong to. But there's some, yeah, there's some stuff back there. Yeah, there's two things, like two cases of water and some bags of bags of groceries.
Is the stuff in the car coming out too? The stuff in the car coming out? The rest of the stuff in the car coming out?
The what?
The rest of the stuff in the car.
Oh, there's just two cases.
So that is here? That's not hers?
No, that's mine.
Go ahead, fuck with
it. You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Where's that at? Jesus!
Yeah. Oh, grand opening. Hmm, where the hell is this? What is that? Mountain Mike. Oh, shit. Where is it? Off of Iris?
The inside.
Oh, yeah, hold on. I'm trying to think. Off of Iris. Oh, shit, this is where Five Guys used to be. You can get there. Smash it. Okay, Let me see. Ooh, Chicken Club.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on now. Wait now.
Yeah.
Chicken Club.
Let me see. See that too, huh?
Creamy garlic sauce, chicken, bacon, diced tomatoes, green onions. Everest. Pepperoni, Italian sausage, salami, linguica beef. McKinley, pepperoni, Italian sausage, mushrooms, black olives, bell peppers, onions, and diced tomatoes. Sizzling bacon classic. Garlic Toscani. Louisiana hot sausage. Salami. Black olives. Garlic, green onions, sun-dried tomatoes. Create your own pizza. Mountain Mike, you know what? I don't see what they got in the sandwiches. Is all those for pizza?
See, I fuck with Subway just because of this shit.
Let me see. Free, buy a sub, any game, any drink, and get a 6-inch sub of equal or lesser. Oh, hell yeah.
Well, look what O'Reilly's got for you. Behind you. Right. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, O'Reilly got some shit.
Ain't been here in a minute.
Yeah, exactly.
Ooh, what's this? Chicken bites and fries, Bob. Ooh. Buy one, get one 50% off, huh? And this is inside the... Isn't this inside Walmart?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Two for two. Yeah.
Oh, shit. I have to go there. Get off me. Oh, shit. This motherfucker expires on the 7th. What's that?
Today's the 7th.
First.
Yeah, first. Yeah.
Okay. It might be you. Yeah. Chicken bites and fries box? We may have to smash up there, sir.
Yeah.
I'd get that.
Yeah. Quick.
Dollar large french fry, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know if this is a mountain man. I'm curious.
No.
Let me see. Close. He's got one at Mountain Mike's in Moreno Valley, Verona, and Rancho.
Mm.
Let me see that menu.
Oh yeah, get your money,
man. Okay. What's these? Man, they got a bunch of different pizzas. They're coming in. That's what I'm looking for, sandwiches.
Yeah. only 46 seniors. Doing too much.
I take that back. This nigga is in everywhere. Alameda, Antelope Valley.
Couple of little spots, huh?
Bakersfield, Belmont, Berkeley. Yeah. Chico, Chino, Citrus Heights, Corona, El Cerrito. Got one, two, three. Elk Grove alone, you got 7 locations. Fresno, 8 locations.
Look up King Tacos.
King Taco? Oh, nigga, that big, homie.
Yeah.
Yeah, that nigga, Tim Conway, he always talking about it. Yeah, he always go to King Taco.
Yeah, we got one on the fairground.
Yeah, yeah, hold on. Yeah, he go. Yeah, he always going to King Taco. Yeah.
We got one that built on that motherfucker.
Okay, let me type that up. Because I already know. Yeah, they're everywhere now. Mm-hmm. King's Taco. Yeah, King Taco. Closest one is in Fontana.
Where is it? That's where it is, one out there.
Yep. Fontana. Mm-hmm. King Taco coming to Riverside soon.
For real?
King Taco Redlands, King Taco Riverside.
Hmm. Mm-hmm.
Let's see. 2019. All three, 2019.
Hmm.
Because it says Redlands, Riverside, and Waterman. Where are they going to put it at on Waterman? I wonder. I think that Ruby Tuesdays is gone. Mm-hmm. I think it is. Yeah. One's coming to Riverside. Should've known that. They're gonna hit that college location real quick. Okay. Let me see this one again. Yeah. Sandwiches, they got a Half Dome, an open face pizza sandwich on a fresh roll with pizza sauce, mozzarella cheese, and your choice of up to 3 pizza toppings. Nigga, for me, it'd be, yep, pepperoni, sausage,
meatloaf.
Yeah, that's what I would say. Yeah, maybe up to 3. I was like, maybe a Half Dome, meat lovers. And then they got one called a Cliffhanger. A hearty sandwich, a fresh roll loaded with your choice of chicken, salami, ham, Louisiana-style hot sausage, or Canadian-style bacon, crisp lettuce, fresh tomato, and your choice of cheese. Served with a pickle and chips.
Pickle and chips?
Yes, sir. I know, right? Yep. I know now, yeah. Instead of taking Paris, yeah, I'm going to take the back way. I'm gonna go down that motherfucker, go to work, and I'm gonna stop there and get me a sandwich.
Hmm. You want these last chips before I throw this in the trash?
You about to throw that all up?
Mm-hmm.
No, I'll take it. No. I got you. I'm gonna eat this. I got you, cousin.
No, you
okay, you sandwiches. Huh? Oh, Yep.
That's right, huh?
No, sir. I gotta prepare for that.
That way with me today. You know, that shit. Oh, shit. Oh. Any 3 foot launch for $18.
Mm-hmm. There was a time I would have been like, only three?
Mm-hmm. Same with that right here too. We've got buy a foot long sub in any drink. You get a foot long or with equal or lesser value for $1.
Yep.
I'm with that. I don't care what it is. Yeah, I'm with that. But they got the 2 6-inch mills for $10. Chips and drink, yeah.
I just gotta find somewhere that I like, because I find myself eating the same stuff. Like, okay, I'll get this one and.
Yeah, I see, I ain't fucked with Subway in a while. Like, that's not. It's not sandwiches to me. Mm-hmm. I'd rather get a sandwich from the grocery store.
Mm-hmm.
That's more of a sandwich than Subway shit to me.
That's what I've been doing lately. I smashed down to Paris and I'll stop at that Stater Brothers right there up in the wave. I'll go in there.
Mm.
Sandwich, fruit.
Yeah.
So all at one time. There we go.
Mm-hmm. That part down. Yeah, I think it's easy to go for them. Yeah. Let me try. Before I heard, you got to complete all these.
Mm-hmm.
You have to complete, I want to do the movie. You have to complete all this shit. Just to win, that's it. Assists. 1 point for offensive rebound, 1 point for assists. Got it.
Yeah, some of the jelly.
Mm-hmm.
Got dipped in here, your tongue's tingling. Mm-hmm. I'm like, yeah, I just got a little taste of some pepper. I was like, yeah, some of the jelly in there.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Already, it's just a little bit. There you go. Sweating from the nose.
Right.
Sweating from the nose.
That's it, yeah. That's it. I dip that shit in some Sour Patch candy. Throw them in the fuck off. Now your throat's swelling up.
Mm-hmm.
It's the eye. I see your eye. See Mr. Eye, Mr. Eye, Mr. Matumbo. Philadelphia squad going in the room. Another time you hit shit. You got my tumble. Throw us out the way. It's all you, man. Yeah, I need a football. Stand for the flaws. Worse than what I play was. Got my timber ass, this gonna fuck up shit. Man, he's Mr. Fuck Up. I don't know where you going. Nope. Still can't hit that. We're gonna shoot it. Get the red off you. I shot that too early. Tell by the way, the controller fell. Too far off of it, man. Me too. Seen on the Iverson, Sean hit the square button twice. That's cool. Man, I tell you, we used to sometimes. Oh, fuck up. Let me loot up.
Was that some bad blood between you Africans? Is that what it is? Exactly. That's some old country shit. That's some old tribal shit right there. That's what that is. You Africans need to let that shit go. Okay?
I don't know why they gave it to me. It's not trying to shoot the... It didn't make sense for both of them to be over there like that. What the
fuck?
Dude, that was going on. Don't get out of here. All the space in the world, look how far he is. How fucking far he was. Fuck it. I'm gonna throw it back to you. Let's see. Wide open. I'm putting my party that far off of me like that, like that. Come on, son. That's your former teammate, man. Y'all practice every day together, man. couldn't really figure out where to stop this cat shit. Thundercats.
Don't say that. I like the Thundercats.
Start shaking.